Hello everyone. So this is question number 2 from CAT 18 slot 1. So the topic of this question is arithmetic and it is from time and work. Let's read the question. So the question says, a tank is fitted with pipes, some filling it and the rest draining it. So we have two types of pipes. All filling pipes fill at the same rate and all draining pipes drain at the same rate. So rate is same. Now it is different between filling pipes and draining pipes. The empty tank gets completely filled in 6 hours when 6 filling and 5 draining pipes are on, but this time becomes 60 hours when 5 filling and 6 draining pipes are on. In how many hours will the empty tank get completely filled when 1 draining and 2 filling pipes are on? So let's solve this question. So it's a very basic question. We'll start with taking filling pipes rate of work as x unit and draining pipes rate of work as y unit. Now from the first condition, it says that it takes 6 hours when 6 filling and 5 draining pipes are on. So filling pipe will do positive work and draining pipe will do negative work. So 6 filling pipe will do 6x unit of work and 5 draining pipes will do 5y unit of work. Now this system takes 6 hours to fill the tank. That means this is capacity of my filled tank. Now what is the second instance that is giving us? So second instance says this time becomes 60 hours when 5 filling and 6 draining pipes are on. So 5 filling will do 5x unit of work and 6 draining will do 6y unit of work. This system takes 60 hours to fill the tank. That is, it is again capacity of tank. Now if both of them are capacity of tank, we can equate them. So it is 6 into 6x minus 5y. This is equal to 60 into 5x minus 6y. Now you cancel it out. So it is 10. That gives us 6x minus 5y equals to 50x minus 60y. Solving it further, we have 44x equals to 55y. You solve it further, we have 5y equals to 4x. So this is my first condition. Now the question is asking us, in how many hours will the empty tank gets completely filled when 1 draining and 2 filling pipes are on? So 1 draining will do minus y work, 2 filling will do 2x work. Now this, if this system takes n hours, should be equal to either this or this, any of them. Let's equate it to the first one. So this is equal to 6 times 6x minus 5y. Now we can use this equation. We can replace x with y or y with x. Let's replace x with y. So we have n into 2 into 5y by 4 minus y equals to 6 into 6 into 5y by 4 minus 5y. Now this y cancels out and we are left with n into 5 by 2 minus 1 equals to 6 into 30 by 4 minus 5. Solve it further. So we have n into 3 by 2 equals to 6 into 30 minus 20 by 4. This gives us 3n by 2 equals to 6 into 10 by 4. This gives us 2. This cancels out and gives us 2. That means n will take 20. That means it takes 20 hours to fill the completely empty tank when 1 draining and 2 filling pipes are on. So 20 is my answer. Now, as per our understanding, this question should again fall under the category of medium. I should take you 1 minute to 1 minute 30 seconds to solve this question. That's it for this particular question. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Hello everyone.